done something new for this fight. I have wrestled with an alligator. That's right. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. That's bad. Only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
You can't touch this.
Supported and sponsored by Glenn's Glass and Aluminium. Introducing first in the red corner, proudly sponsored by Glenn's Glass and Aluminium, Dan the Boss Hogg. And introducing in the blue corner, proudly sponsored by Aporiki Tire Service and New World Aporiki, it's Pete the Enforcer Atkinson!
instructions at all times. When I say break, step back. When I say stop, stop. Right? Keep your punches up above the waist. Make sure you punch with the knuckle part of the glove. And a bit of a knockdown, go to the neutral corner. Post gloves. Wait for the bell. Good luck.
Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. What a great first round. This is the final fight of the night, proudly supported and sponsored by Glenn's Glass and Aluminium. Seconds out for the second round. Show your support, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Fight for Life Ed, bout number 11. Proudly supported and sponsored by Glenn's Glass and Aluminium. Seconds out for the third and final round. What a fight, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Dan Hogg and Pete Atkinson. That was your final bout of the evening. Proudly supported and sponsored by Glenn's Glass and Aluminium. Decision. Ladies and gentlemen, your decision. The first judge scores the bout 29-28 in favor of the blue corner. Your second judge scores the bout 30 to 27 in favour of the red corner. Your third judge, ladies and gentlemen, scores the bout. Red count. After that deliberation, there was no change to the score. The third judge scores the bout 28 to 28. It's a draw, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause for Pete the Enforcer Atkinson and Dan the Boss Hogg. A few words.
First and foremost, guys, I'd like to thank Dan for being a good opponent. It's always tough to get up here and have a bit of a go, so guys think it's pretty easy. You should have a go next in the next 2 years. Hey, I just want to thank a few people, my corner, Brad, awesome crew, Corson, and also I'd like to thank the Red Corner team, Martin, for being the head trainer. So, yeah, thanks guys, drink up. I'm sure you'll be able to buy us a beer afterwards. Everyone deserves it, hey? Cheers.